from box number two here. S, he's high above. They're ready. Set and away. Missed it by about a length. Essie's high above. It's hunting from the rail. Diva's Shadow first out. It leads from Mermaid Millie. Essie's high above. Got checked. Back forth, passed by Dr. War as they go to the back. They're followed then by Pud. Next is George's Warrior, Dinah Nadoka, and last is Udon Bale. So off the back straight now. And the leader here is Diva's Shadow. It leads from Mermaid Millie. Essie's high above. Got checked again around the turn. It's Diva's Shadow clear from Mermaid Millie. And Diva's Shadow all the way over Mermaid Millie. They're followed by Pud and Dr. War. Essie's high above. He's got plenty to learn. Finishes fifth. Next is Udon Bale. Well back in the field came George's Warrior with Dinah Nadoka, 29.71 the run.